Menstruation cycle is characterized by the loss of vaginal blood from vaginal orifice. This process generally occurs about 13 years of age and continues up to the age of 50 to 55 years. Menstruation cycle involves three phases: menstrual phase or bleeding phase, proliferative or follicular phase, secretory or luteal or ovulatory phase. Menstrual phase or bleeding phase. In this phase, the endometrial blood, connective tissue, and mucus are discharged through the vaginal orifice. This phase lasts for 3 to 5 days, and the level of estrogen and progesterone is very low in the blood. Bleeding phase is the symbol of the ovum is unfertilized. Due to decreases in the level of progesterone in the blood, there is breakdown of the blood vessels of endometrium and loss of blood along with mucus through the vaginal orifice. Proliferative or follicular phase. It is a rapid proliferation of endometrial cells just after menstrual cycle, and it lasts 9 to 10 days or from 5th day to 14th day of menstrual cycle.